Well, good morning, New Zealand. Welcome to Breakfast.
It's fantastic to have you with us for the show this Tuesday morning. Here's what we've got coming up for the first part of the program. What next for East Timor? A state of emergency is in force and the president's in a coma after being gunned down. We'll take a closer look at the troubled nation at around 10 to 7.
And farmers plead for drought relief. Ahead of today's crisis summit, we'll examine the impact of the big dry. That is just after 7.
They have won the musical equivalent of an Oscar. So what is the key to the Concorde's success? We'll get the views of our showbiz industry. Endlessly blue
above me. And she's a popular recording artist from recent years. We'll be checking out Katie Lang's new album later in the show.
And of course, we'll have a look at this day in history in the not-too-distant future too. Right now, though, 6:30, time for the latest news with Peter.
Good morning. Additional New Zealand and Australian troops are preparing to deploy in Dili, East Timor.